never called me back? Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.
Segment Power Profiles. Today we're exploring the life of Dermot Lucky Quinn. Quinn is one of Chicago's most powerful and respected men. His empire stretches across the country.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through her status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for the day, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Hang on, son. I'll make you a believer yet. Okay, I know what you're thinking. I'm trying to sell you a gun. Take one.
Oh, poor girl.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
Okay, Helena. You're up.
That's right.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Helena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit headed your way.
Great. done. No more prison transfer. Now, I need to find a way inside that prison. A little face to face with my witness. Contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guys slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He's in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint, talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got just a guy. He's begging to settle his debt. You get your phone.
Speaking with Charlotte Gardner, Bloom Director of Public Relations. All right, Charlotte. We were talking about privacy.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Freeze! Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Let's go.
Jordy, we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Hayden.
Never again!
Smith!
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah. Get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
CTOS. The term bellwether basically means a harbinger of the
want a puzzling name for some code inside a smart city. I know my programmers. They overthink everything. That name is deliberate.
Jordy, I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit? Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man. How do I get in on that?
We hate.
Oh, bullshit.
They shoot each other. Boz, wink. And they was like blood, man. This ain't right.
I don't buy that shit either. Somebody set up an execution. Who's that stupid?
I got a theory, son.
Oh, man. You need to stop worrying about that, dude. He ain't real.
Hello. Now, I didn't get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved?
Our prisoner transfer was a bust.
What about my lawyer?
This is your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy.
Show me the
paper. You got it.
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No way!
Right after we clean you,
what are you
up
gonna do?
First.
I ain't going with a bunch of crooked
fuck up!
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. Well, that's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
Thank you.
Sounds like there's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
Those silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing it safe? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
Someone fuck tricked that us. Trick. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too?
I can't take the war. I'll tell you what I know. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy?
What happened to him? Where is he now?
I don't fucking know. They got him. They must have killed
Who's
him.
Who's they?
I don't know.
Name. Give me the name.
I don't know.
But you got a good look, didn't you?
Come on, give yourself up.
In? Think we don't have friends in high places?
They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
Fuck that, prick. Stop lying.
Shot fire! Shot fire! Shot fire! Yeah. I'm taking fire! Officer down! You don't have a chance! You're open! Stay down! Heads down! You don't have a chance! Keep closing in!
Shut him off!
Doesn't have to be like this! Watch your back!
Give yourself up!
Get back in cover! I'm in trouble here! I'm in trouble here! Stop fire! You're in the line of fire!
I
Come in on his side. Move!
No, don't! Please! Everybody's dead! Oh, shit, shit, shit!
I gotta get home!
Pretty sure he's over there.
Target sighted. Moving in. They can all be dead. Oh, fuck!
Take this guy out!
Simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Mm. Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. And good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry. You'll see it.
there's no badass laser or satellite, at least not that I know of. But it's still pretty fucking cool, right? The CTOS? It's
called. Squad to air support. Report back. Over. Copy that. A high powered patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
Actually worked.
identity safe. Now, Lena's attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. Need to find out what Damien knows.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.